The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Top 3 news of the day.
Bea Alonzo celebrates 32nd birthday. Bea Alonzo marked her 32nd birthday with a star-studded party on Sunday evening. As seen in these photos, the actress's actual birthday is October 17, celebrated with her family and close friends from showbiz. Spotted at the gathering were Ann Curtis, Dimples Romana, Isa Calzado, Sylvia Sanchez, Ian Veneracion, Paolo Avellino, Aaron Villena, Janos Del Prado, and Beatrice So. Also present were ABS-CBN executives Carlo Katigbak, Mark Lopez, and August Benitez. Meanwhile, as a birthday treat to her fans, Bea released a visual poetry about taking on life in collaboration with Chihao's story, titled Muli, which can be seen here.
Former FX member Sully, dead at 25. Sully, a former member of the South Korean girl group FX, was found dead at a residence located at a province south of Seoul, South Korea. According to a report by South Korean news outlet Yonhap News Agency, her agent found her dead at 3:21 p.m. Korean Standard Time at a two-story house in Songnam, Gyeonggi Province. Police confirmed in a statement that the South Korean idol committed suicide. Sully's talent management agency, SM Entertainment, has officially released a statement on her passing. This is SM Entertainment. We are sorry to tell everyone the sorrowful and sad news. Sully has left us. We cannot believe this situation, and we are simply in a state of grief. Please refrain from spreading speculative articles or rumors in respect of the bereaved family who are saddened by the sudden tragedy. We express our deepest condolences to the deceased, who went on their final path, SM said in a statement published on news portal Naver. A group in the Philippines is dedicated to addressing those who have suicidal tendencies. The crisis hotlines of the Natasha Goldborn Foundation aim to make these individuals feel that somebody is ready to listen to them. These are their hotline numbers.
Catherine Bernardo on her couple fashion with Daniel Padilla. Ang laking influence niya sa akin. As the newly launched first Filipino ambassador of an international footwear brand, Catherine Bernardo said she is happy to be aligned with her idol Taylor Swift, who is the brand's international endorser. Catherine also divulged the secret behind her edgy couple style with boyfriend Daniel Padilla. Marami kaming similarities when it comes to fashion. Pareho kami into the 90s fashion and very vintage. Gusto namin yung mga lumang tao pumorma, so parati kaming 90s inspired. So pag sa fashion, medyo same taste kami ni DJ and ang laking influence sa akin kasi diba lolo naman talaga yon, so nahawa ako. Na-appreciate ko talaga yung grunge and vintage fashion, she said.
For more show basis and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.